I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, the White House talks about the reopening of schools across the country amid the coronavirus crisis. Plus, the Holy Father's Sunday address at the Vatican, what Pope Francis says all Catholics are called to do. Join us for news from a Catholic perspective on EWTN.